Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to create this super easy festive look. So if you think you are interested to see how I achieved it, then please stay with me till the end of this video. I'm going to show you this look with two different hairstyles. Number one is this normal, my go-to straight hair, and one tied up look. So you'll have to tell me in the comment section which look did you like the best. So let's start. Starting with a moisturizer. The skin around my mouth is feeling very dry, so topping it up with a facial oil. My face is ready for makeup now. Using my MAC concealer palette, I am creating a base for my eyeshadows. If you want, you can also use an eyeshadow primer. Blending that with a damp beauty blender. Today, I feel like using a scotch tape to make my edges look more prominent. Setting my eye makeup with a loose powder. For my eyes today, I'm going to use Huda Beauty's Rose Gold palette. Taking Cocoa and Henna, I am creating the transition shade. You have to place this transition shade right above your crease line. Crease line is your socket line. So you have to take the transition shade slightly above your crease line. Don't take it all the way to the eyebrow, but slightly below that. Taking the shade Maneater, I am going to build it up at the outer corner of my eye. Please don't take a lot of product at once. Slowly try to build it up. Now I'm taking this copper shade Trust Fund to apply it on my eyelids. The best way to apply shimmer shades is your fingertips. Now blending everything together so that there are no harsh lines. My concealer has done most of the job, so I'm just using half a pump of foundation. Setting my under eye with a loose powder. Did my eyebrows off camera. It's time to dust off the loose powder. Using this concealer stick to contour my face. This is an optional step. If you want, you can set your contour with a bronzer. Next, I'm applying blush. Using the shade Coco from the eyeshadow palette on my lower lash line. This helps in defining the eyes more. Doing my eyeliner off camera, otherwise it's going to take forever. Using a Kajal pencil, I am lining my lower waterline halfway. And then I'm smudging the coal. It gives a nice subtle smoky effect. I think this is everyone's favorite step, applying my highlighter to the high points of my face. That's the first look with my straight open hair. And as I said, this is the second look with a tied up hair. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys super soon with a new video. Take care, bye bye.